One thing you probably know about Louisa May Alcott, she wrote the classic book, Little Women. Five things you don't know about Louisa May Alcott. She secretly wrote pulp fiction, teeming with transvestites, murderers, spies, and frauds. Used opium and tried hashish. Was raised a vegetarian and lived on a commune. Studied literature with Ralph Waldo Emerson and botany with Henry David Thoreau, and had crushes on them both.